Okay, so I've had these twists in since I washed my hair on Thursday night, and it is now Monday morning, so I'm going to take them out. I was wearing them in like these high puffs before, but now it's time to take these out. So I'm just gonna section.
So starting from the end of my very first twist, I'm just going to gently unwind my twist from the ends to the roots. Then, I'm going to further separate each section into smaller sections. Definitely try to remember to recoat your hands with oil to help prevent any damage or breakage to your hair. Here, I'm just finishing off the last few twists, and I'm gonna go back through my hair and look for any big sections that need to be separated further. Now I'm just going to give myself a side part on the left side of my head so that my hair falls on the right side of my face. You can use your fingers or a tail comb. Then I'm just going to fluff and fix my hair until I'm satisfied. So here's the back of my head, and as you can see, I'm still fluffing, separating, and fixing my hair. You can see the beautiful curl pattern that was left behind from leaving my twists in for a few days. So I'm just gonna fluff and keep on separating until I'm happy.
Alright guys, so these are my results from my twist out, which I had in for 3 days. It is pretty defined, not too much frizz, which I don't mind anyways. But yeah, this is day one hair after leaving the twist in for 3 days. Alright guys, that's it. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and leave your comments down below. Let me know what your best methods are for washing your hair, and what your favorite styles are on those days. All right, take care.